And you can notice the surface beneath. the jet that you were going to take. And your breath relaxed, oh so light. As your body feels heavy, heavy, and heavy. Thanks, God, stay still so good. noticed yourself. The form has changed. Your expression has changed. As you look forward to the discoveries waiting for you. You are already attuned to your senses. To take it all in with this experience, to all challenges against your wishes. Continue to breathe. Thank you. that is dotted with lights. Sparks of love. Allow yourself to fully experience. Ask your highness self to make it this image pleasure again. Think of its look again and see what comes to you. Let God guide your strength or try to hurt your heart. Let the seas of this tide of flames reveal itself in your mind's eye. Notice within the sense of third eye. Down, down, down. noting of any other sounds or not. Need the front of the sound. Thank you. hears them or any other voices who call back to Jim. Jim knows the name here. Listens. What is it? Ask to see. They can hear any other voices. Are there any relationships that resonate with your present? you participate in all the ceremonies. And remember, just as many emotions are valid, even if this is a difficult or turbulent time, there are always lessons to learn and wisdom to gain. As you watch and participate in the scene, look beyond any negative moments and notice what you can learn. How can our scene be a call to action? How can I use the information you gained from this point in time? Does this seem to change about your heritage or about your present day life? What can you learn? How does this add to or change your perspective? How does this animate you to action or to new appreciation? Thank you. You will do so alone.